These Pirelli's P-Zero's, the Velo edition, are so amazing. Of course, in my opinion, I have also the perfect bike. Therefore, this is the S-Works Sagan edition, and I think it looks awesome. With the ceramic speed derailleur and the tires, they have like really racy surface here on top of the tires. Let me just zoom in. So, very nice. They are quite new, although they look a little bit dirty because it's like, yeah, winter time is now around freezing, so kind of cold, but yeah, they're so great. So, of course, you can choose the Contis, the GP5000, also the Corsas, but I think the Pirellis are just that high end. Kind of new on the market, a racing tire, of course, they are not new, but like if you compare them with Schwalbe and Conti, they are kind of the new brand, the new big brand. Of course, you know them from like car racing, motor racing, and they want to use that famous name, of course, on the bike, and I think it just looks good. I didn't drive like 200k, but already like 100k. The first impression, it's getting cold. They roll very nicely, very smooth, very easy. Just if I compare them with the GP5000, I think they feel as comfortable as I rely on them. They just gave a great road feel, so comfortable, reliable, and just smooth on the roads. And of course, they are way too expensive, like all top brand tires, tubes on racing bikes. Yeah, but if you like just want the best, like me, I think they're just awesome. Of course, here on the other side, I don't think they will last any longer than the other brands. I don't think they, the function, they tell us that it's very good if they test it on lots of riders and bikes, but I didn't test it. I don't hear it from other riders that they are better than the Contis or the Schwalbe, so can't tell anything about that. That's just my first opinion on those great P-Zero Conti tires. So, hope you liked the video, short video. I will put the link below this video to the complete test of all the tires on the race bikes. And hope you're ready to have a thumbs. And I'm gonna continue because it's, as I mentioned, like 2 times before, so cold. So, there we go. Bye, and see you next video.